Vienna is a human rights city because we involve human rights principles in our daily work. We want to make people's voices heard and get them involved in the daily life of our city.
A project like this would be done in the country.
This resistance is before.
I live here as a social resident.
Same building together, and we also meet here and in the same group.
Working with other human rights cities is a great source of inspiration. The new framework Human Rights Cities will help us to strengthen our cooperation and encourage the exchange of best practices between cities. This will benefit our citizens and possibly inspire and encourage other cities to join.